version 1.0. So next one will have a flame arrester.